Welcome to the last part devoted to the crossroads. I'm going to focus on the main quest and the side quests which are related to the main quest. Let's talk to Ellen. Let's talk to Dunbar. Let's run to the inn and talk to Olog. After so much alcohol, Geralt's having trouble choosing the amount of orange for the bribe. We can't talk to Olog right now because he's too drunk. We need to wait a little bit.
You fight like a lass.
As you can see, our reputation with the bandits is lower now because we helped the villagers. We will talk to the old woman later. Let's talk to Mossack about Dunbar's strange behavior. It's really important to talk to Mossack before proceeding with Dunbar's quest. Otherwise, it won't be possible to save Dunbar. Let's run to Bregger's camp now and find a mediator there. Now let's run to Vienna. We need the mediators if we want to follow the neutral path, and we are not interested in killing all the bandits. Let's arrange the meeting. Thank you. Let's talk to Ellen about Dunbar. Let's get back to Ivo. On our way to Ivo, we can finally speak with the old woman. Now we need to bring Varadi to the meeting spot. If you run too fast, Varadi will stay behind, so wait for him. The fight is difficult. Use some potions, the strong style, and Igni, and draw Zamir to Ellen's camp. Let's finish Dunbar's quest now.
Thank you.
Let's finish now the quest about a lion-headed spider cult. We will need to use the following combination: Igni, Ard, and Igni. Use this combination on the Wayfarer Stone, the monolith, in the ruins. We got inside the underground temple. Use the Erden sign and the strong style against the Kikimors here. Yeah. The beast is the blacksmith's son. It's not possible to kill the beast now. Let's get out of here. We need to cast signs on the monolith to leave the crypt. Let's talk to Mausak about the temple. It's high time to talk to the old woman. We can find her by the graves at night. We can spare the woman, but the blacksmith's son will have to die. So, to save him, we need to kill the woman. Since we are talking to Mossad during the day, we will need to find him later in the inn. If we talk to him at night, we can go straight to the ruins with him. We need to destroy 3 waves of wraiths, and when the 4th wave starts, it will be possible to close the portal. One more thing to do before the ending. We need to talk to the spy in Ellen's camp. Why did I help Gregor? Because we need at least 2 points in each camp to secure the peace. If we expose the spy, we will have 6 points with Ellen and only 1 point with Gregor, so the peaceful talks won't be possible, and the bloodshed will be the only outcome. Let's talk to Gregor. We need to talk to Ellen. Choose carefully here because we are walking on thin ice and all options are on the table. Let's run to Venerwood. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon.